Bollworm, we feel like, is one of the most destructive soybean pests that we have. You know, with the high overhead heat that we're experiencing, we are getting a little slippage on our control. We're seeing some failures, and I don't think it's all associated with the insecticide at all. In fact, I think a lot of our problem is application, and first and foremost is volume. I think we need to keep our gallons per acre, our volume up to 5 gallons per acre by air, a minimum of 10 gallons per acre by ground, to ensure that you get good, thorough, adequate coverage into the canopy where those bollworms are. The second thing is, particularly with aerial applications, we're recommending the use of a crop oil at 1% or at least an adjuvant to help you in that situation. And thirdly, in these situations where we have these extremely high populations, we're telling growers they need to spray with a pyrethroid at the recommended rate plus a half a pound of acephate. Or if they get into a situation where they have a retreatment, they probably need to look at some alternate chemistry such as Steward or Lannate.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.